Welcome to the Windows Club. At times, while trying to download a file from the internet, you might encounter the error. An error occurred while trying to copy a file. The source file is corrupted, and this is what the error looks like. So if you encounter this error, then try the solutions mentioned in this video. The first solution is to re-download the file, and you can do it from the original website. For example, if you try to download Skype for desktop, then click on these options and then click on Get Skype for desktop once again. The next solution is to check if your computer has enough space or the disk in which you wish to install that file has enough space. So for this, go to this PC in the File Explorer window and check if there is sufficient remaining space in the drive. If not, then try to release a few space files. The next solution will be to temporarily disable antivirus. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the Windows Security window. Go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab. Now, scroll down to Manage Settings. You'll find the option for real-time protection here. Turn the switch off temporarily, download the file, and then turn it on back again. The next solution will be to check the connection. To check for the internet connection, because if the internet connection gets disconnected while downloading the file, the download process will cease immediately. So click on the system tray here. Now you will find the internet connection tab. Click on this and check if it's connected or it is not connected. The next solution will be to run the CHKDSK scan. Scroll down to solution number 5 of the original article and copy the command mentioned here, the CHKDSK command. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste the command here and hit Enter to execute it. The last solution will be to reset the host file. I'll explain how this is done. We have a path mentioned here which is C drive, Windows, System 32 drivers, etc. I have already opened this path for you here and will find a file named hosts. Double click on the file to open it, select notepad and click on just once. Now corresponding to localhost, the path should be 127.0.0.1. If it is anything else, then please correct it. This will resolve the problem in the discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.